Gilbert Burns gonna meet Stephen Thompson, and the match is going to take place UFC 264. Stephen Thompson, one of the trickiest striker ever, 75 inches is his reach. Kempo black belt, jiu-jitsu, American kickboxing fighter, a real mixture of styles, 16-4-1. He fought some of the greatest names and holds greatest kickboxing achievements in his past. But the guy was only losing to super, super big names like Matt Brown, Tyrone Woodley, Darren Till, and Anthony Pettis. And Anthony Pettis is the only fighter who finished him. Geoff Neal, Vicente Luque were unable to. Jorge Masvidal, Rory McDonald, a master of long-range wars, excellent spin kicks, spinning strikes, very entertaining fighter to watch, tricky strikes, tricky shots, movement is out of this world. When it comes to ground game, it's so-so, but he's predominantly striker. Gilbert Burns Durango improved a lot of his striking under the lead of Francisco Fid and Glauber Feitosa. Now the second degree in black belt in BJJ is also a fearsome kickboxer. 5'10", 71 inches is his reach, which means Wonderboy is gonna have a reach advantage 4 inches plus the way I see it. Gilbert BJJ is way better. He won gold medal at World Championship, ADCC Championships. In UFC, Gilbert submitted Alex Oliveira, Christos Giagos, Lukas Stajewski, Mike Davis. He also outworked Alexei Kunchenko, Gunnar Nelson, Damien Maia, Tyrone Woodley, Olivier Bienvenu, many other fighters. He only suffered one knockout loss to Dan Hooker, then he was cutting a lot of it. He's now trying to get back into the winning column after TKO loss to Kamaru Usman. Well, striking could go in the favor of Stephen Thompson. I mean long-range striking, but close-range striking should go in the favor of Gilbert Burns. Gilbert, according to my thoughts, he's better kickboxing. Wonderboy has better long-range punches, better long-range kicks. I think Gilbert is better when it comes to one punch or one leg power, but only power. Wonderboy connects better, he is better in movement. When it comes to wrestling, it goes in the favor of Gilbert. Ground game 100% goes in the favor of Gilbert. So I see Gilbert as a more well-rounded fighter. And unless Stephen Thompson keeps the fight standing all day long, that's not going to be an easy job for him. That's going to be problematic. So I don't know. I simply don't see Stephen Thompson winning this fight. I think this could go like 4 or 5 rounds. Maybe it can go. Maybe it's going to go 3 rounds. I don't know whether it's going to be the main event of the evening. But I say Gilbert Burns wins this one.